it's Team BB here. I'm Jane.
And I'm Greg.
And we're back for some more trading cards. We have tons here today. We've got Disney, we've got Yu-Gi-Oh, we've got Star Wars, we've got Trolls, and Hello World Dolls, and Lego. We've even got some cool Star Wars ones over there, which Greg is dying to open up. I know he is, but wait. Do you like trading cards? Are you a fellow trading card collector like us? If you are, subscribe and click that thumbs up button because it would really help out the channel. Right, I'm going to go straight away first of all with these Adventure Time playbacks. We've had these for ages. We are slowly making our way through the whole box full, I think we bought a couple of years ago. But they're awesome. Adventure Time never dies. Adventure Time is the best.
It really is really cool.
I know it's finished now.
It's still on TV.
You can't deny Ricardo. You can still watch it. Ricardo the Heart guy. And he's awesome. And Princess Bubblegum. Queen. Mm. She's not a princess, she's a queen. We love her. Right. Oh, and the bros. They're so cute. Oh, we've got temporary tattoos, Greg.
I could wear that. What's that? I can't read backwards.
Slay Evil. Oh, and a little group shot for all the Adventure Time ones. That's so cute. Oh, I love it. Look at them all. I love her at Lady Rainipon. I'm a huge Lady Rainipon.
Flame Princess is the best.
Flame Princess, she's too beautiful. I'm going to leave that one on the front because it's the best. I'm going to leave Princess Bubblegum on the front. I can't help it. She's pink and pretty. It's made Bubblegum.
Right. Heroes, Star Wars, Marvel.
Yeah,
Disney,
these are the
up.
Ones that a supermarket in the UK called Sainsbury's released. They used to do these ones are Lego cards. They did three series of those, but between two and three, they released these, and everyone hated them, so they went back to the Lego ones, and it's great, and we were all happy. But these were quite cool. They were quite cool. They did get some pretty good licenses for these cards, didn't they?
Yeah.
They really did get some pretty good licenses. And they had some quite cool ones, like these ones. These are like heat reactive ones, weren't they, or something?
Is that a heat reactive one?
Some of them are heat reactive and then some of them were something else. You know, they were really cool though.
I remember that one now.
It was like glow in the dark ones, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Right. These are Yu-Gi-Oh trading cards. These are Fists of the Gadgets. We don't play Yu-Gi-Oh cards, I'm afraid. There's a couple of episodes of the anime, I think. But we're not massively knowledgeable about Yu-Gi-Oh. So we do apologise if anything here is very rare. We will treat all cards with respect.
Yes.
We still are trading card collectors. So right, we have Latency. We have Chronographic Sorcerer. Ooh, I like that one. We have Fire Formation Tinsu. It's a spell card. Oh, very cool. Oh, Gold Gadget. Ooh, I like that one. And an Archfiend's Awakening.
He's awesome.
He is very awesome. So we don't play Yu-Gi-Oh, but you know, when you see cards like that, you kind of wish you do.
Oh, yeah.
But we always treat all trading cards with all the respect that they deserve. We always do. We keep them all in like, you know, the card deck boxes and things like that. We always do.
Right.
Battleborn character cards.
And there is loads and two. And two we've found before as well.
We found these two before. Is that all it's in? I'm sure that's all that's ever in those packs, I swear.
Yeah.
Right, so these are Trolls World Tour. I think these are one of the ones left open when Top sent them to us, didn't they?
Oh, yeah.
So the company Top sent us a load of the trading cards and a load of the stickers and then some of the toys, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It wasn't the I Love Llamas. I think it was I Love Sloth or something.
Oh, yeah, the Sloth one, yeah.
It's a huge package for really cool stuff. So we love Tops.
Yeah, so Llamas is the first one.
Maybe here that's got Tops written on it. Go buy it, honestly. Tops are an amazing company. They support small creators as well, so they're even better. They were cool. We love them.
Yeah.
Technotrol. Piece of Poppy's hair. Well, then we just had another couple of packs left over we didn't get to do in the video. So we thought, oh, yeah, trading card video. Movie Dam. That's where you get sucked up to the funk world, doesn't it, I think?
Oh, in a spaceship.
Tiny Diamond. a bit of Branch. King Quincy. He's looking fabulous as ever. Ooh, a special card. Queen Barb.
Ooh.
And, oh, it's one of the fluffy cards.
Fluffy one.
See, it's all fluffy. Cooper and Poppy. Ah, so cute. But yeah, we just got sent tons of these, didn't we? Via Tops. It's because Tops are awesome.
They really are. Most
companies won't talk to you unless you've got like a million subscribers. But Tops don't. Tops are like, yeah, if your work's good, we'll send you some stuff. And it's like, yeah, Tops are awesome.
Right,
we're really excited about opening up these ones because look, did you see that? Put a ton on the front there. Saw that. Right, so these are all about the Rebels one. We've actually watched, it wasn't Rebels, Clone Wars.
Clone Wars.
And we've actually watched all the Clone Wars now, haven't we? So
Clone Trooper.
We get some of the Clone Wars references, hopefully, now.
R2-D2.
R2-D2, very cool. Battle Droid, Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger.
Beast.
Anubis?
Anubis. Oh,
cool. Mm-hmm. Who's that? You got to it. Pong Krell.
Oh, yes, his name. Pong Krell.
One of the Jedi Knights.
Yeah. Oh, it's the bad one.
He's a really bad one, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's the one who done Bedford.
Clone Trooper Boost. Yeah, yeah, he was horrible, wasn't he? You've got to leave R2-D2 on the front. He's the best.
Yeah.
R2-D2 is best boy. But yeah, he was one that was really horrible, wasn't he? Oh, God, he was awful.
He turned. He
if
turned
you've
bad.
Seen Clone Wars, that guy's hot. You hate him.
Yeah.
If you've seen Clone Wars, you hate that guy. He is horrible. Right, so these are trading cards that came from the Odeon Cinema, which is a cinema chain here in the UK. I don't know if it's anywhere else. And they gave out packs of trading cards for a few of their films. And these ones are for the Into the Spider-Verse ones. Right, so what we've got here? We have Scorpion. Very cool. And then all the back pieces, I think, make one giant picture at the back. Ah, Spider-Gwen!
So cool.
She's so cute. She's the best. We love her. And we have the Green Goblin as well. Very,
it's
very
really cool. Different, Green Goblin.
Yeah, it's really different, but my girl's staying on the front. My girl, she's on the front. There we go. Oh, my little pony.
My little pony.
Right, so it's a Friendship is Magic Series 3 Trading Card Fun Pack episode. It says on that. You didn't cut the top off, did you? Foil card in every pack. Ooh.
Yeah, I weren't sure if I was going to cut the top of the cards.
You don't want to cut the top
so
of the cards.
I got
we
scared.
Found, we found quite a rare one last time from some of these My Little Pony cards, didn't we? Here you get there. Flight is finished. Oh, Rarity, she's so pretty. I love Rarity. Pinkie Pie, probably doing something she shouldn't be.
Anyone.
Canterlot Wedding Part 2. Oh, pretty. I've got him as a Funko Pop.
Yeah.
I've got that one as a Funko Pop. Ooh, group picture. Oh, no, she's protecting the little owl thingy.
Trying to be an insect.
Bad guy.
Bad guy.
What was that?
Was that something? Oh, it was something.
This is your tattoos.
My tattoos.
Oh, I need that one. I need the derpy chicken. I need that one. Oh, that's cute. I like that one. Arthur's dress. She's a very beautiful dressmaker, isn't she? She makes dresses for every pony she does. You did a Star Wars, so I'm going to do a Star Wars. But this is Lego Star Wars, this one.
Oh.
You guys can open the other one. You can't
Lego
have,
Star
you
Wars
can't have
really
all
cool
the Star Wars ones. Let us know if you'd like to see a Star Wars special, by the way, guys, because we could definitely accommodate that. We have a lot of Star Wars stuff in the house, and we both are big Star Wars fans. So if you would like to see a Star Wars special, just let us know. We tend to save it for when a new film comes out. There's not really any new films coming out, is there, Star Wars?
Oh, no program
oh, you
coming
got
out.
You've got the Bad Batch coming out soon. Yeah. Ooh, very cool, shiny, angry Boba Fett. He's so cool. Crate. Yeah. Oh, where's Leia Organa? She went there, apparently.
Okay.
Darth Maul's Sith Infiltrator. Ooh. Pilot Poe Dameron. It's Poe Dameron.
Oh.
It's Poe. And we're seeing. Oh, we know her now. We know her now from the Clone Wars.
Yeah.
We've seen her in Clone Wars.
Yeah.
She's actually quite good. I can't believe that Boba Fett on the phone.
Was it Clone Wars she saw it, or was that in.
I think she wasn't in Rebels, that was Clone Wars she was in. I'm sure she was in Clone Wars. Premier League 2019 to 2020 Adrenaline. Official trading cards by Panini.
Yeah. And we don't really know many of these.
We're just going to flick through them. If you see someone you like, let us know in the comments.
Yeah. If you like them, woohoo.
Is it a code there? Do you want codes?
Have a code.
Some other guy, that's in a compromising position. So this one's a defender. Well done on your defending. Chris Wood, I can say that name. Chris Wood, I can say that.
Yay.
Yeah, that's a cool card. Huh. Kind of like holographic.
Shiny.
It's kind of weird. It's kind of cool though. Yeah, I think he was the first one, wasn't he? Yeah.
Yeah.
And we have Frozen 2 then. We just got the back row then, haven't we? So
ooh, yeah.
Frozen 2 with Olaf on the front. Being all cutesy bootsy little Olaf. So these are Panini trading cards, these ones. Right, we have.
Woods?
Forest, wood, I don't know what, that's just some forest, boring. That's just some rock, again, really
oh, is
boring.
That the wrong people?
There you go, Elsa, yeah, woo! Elsa card, very cute. Oh, that's cute, I'll look back at that one thing. We've got...
Oh, the little boat they made.
I'm laughing on, well, that's what Elsa that's... makes, and she pushes them away.
Yeah.
Christoph reaching underneath us to get the ring, isn't it? And then the special card is Elsa, having sings on. She's singing. Right, the weird pack of the video. We always stick one really, really weirdly obscure pack that Jane got from eBay. Right, so this is Kool's Collector's Cards. Kool's is a beer company in America, I believe. This would be all about beer and stuff. But I always, these are really old. Like, I buy these really weird old vintage packs from eBay. Yeah. Eight super, these are adult collectibles. Eight supreme premium cards per pack. These are so weird. It's like a beer company in America, I think. If you know anything about Kohl's and you're an American viewer, please let us know a bit more about the company. I know it's an American beer company. I said, on these trading card videos, to make them interesting, I always include something really weird. Just one pack of something really weird and obscure. I like to try and find something different, especially for our UK viewers.
That aspect's different on everyone.
I've never seen any of these cards before, have you?
No.
These are so weird. So they sponsor... Was it NASCAR and stuff? Yeah, NASCAR races. They sponsored NASCAR races and they had their logo on the side of the car. Humble beginnings, I suppose, when they first started out. It must be a really old beer company. Yeah, that they began in 1933 in Arizona.
Yeah.
Ooh. Beer trucks to drive your beer around for everybody. America's finest light beer. Ooh. Very cool. Like that. That's 1955 when they started actually having cars and stuff.
Yeah, ooh. A little truck. They've done more racing.
Yeah.
Sponsored a lot of racing by the looks of it.
Yeah. Really cool, that's it. How interesting was that? That's so weird. It's such a weird, interesting trading card pack. See, a lot of these, have we seen them before? Or you've kind of seen something similar. But those, I like to include a really weird pack. I've got a really, really, really old vintage Barbie pack.
Yeah.
It's quite thick. It's got a lot of cards in it, but it's really, really old. So let's know if you want to see that in the next trading card one. Right, we've got Chuck. We've got Bum. Got the King Pig, he's so cute. Corporal Pig and the Blues. Look like they are up to mischief as usual. I'm going to leave King Piggy Pig on the front because King Piggy Pig is adorable.
Yeah.
So you've got some Invisimals, Hidden Challenges, Collectible Card Game. We had loads of figures for these as well, didn't we? I think we ever got around to open them. That's to come in live stream soon.
Yeah.
Meet Meat. It's named Meet Meat. Flame Claw. That one's upside down, so there's the next one. Hermit, she'd be a crab. Queen Lizard Queen, she's cool, I like that one. Razor Sharp Blizzard. And then a weird card. I think these are like augmented reality cards, I think. That's the reason why they're so weird looking.
Yeah.
Right, so this is one of the many different LOL surprise cards that they did. This is Glam Life. They've done lots of different trading card series. I don't know if this is one of the newer ones or one of the old ones. I don't know. But LOL have done a lot of different trading card series, so here is one of them. Ooh, I look so good. Oh, that's cute. I like that one. MC Hammy Biggie Pets. got some hairspray with her, I think. She's got some hairspray.
Okay.
Choices were made.
Yeah.
Storybook, Curious Cutie. I think we had her, actually.
Yeah.
We have done some LOL unboxings. Oh, that's cute. I like the double-toned hair. That's very cute. Now, I'm going to leave MC Hammy on the front. MC Hammy deserves to be on the front. Right, there's one more pack left there, Greg. Lego cards. Right, so that was the most recent series, wasn't it? This was series 3 of the Lego Create the World cards. This was Living Amazingly. I don't think we've quite finished this series off yet, have we? I don't think so. I'm not sure. Right, so we have the programmer. Ooh. She's awesome. Fox costume girl is so cute with her little chicken. The wheelbarrow. I don't think we've had that card. I don't remember that one. That's a very cool card. And what's your last one? Your special one is the gamer. The video game champ, as he's otherwise known. We've got his minifigure. Wow, that was a lot of very fun trading cards. Again, one more. We keep doing this recently. Oh, it's the end of the video. No, it's not. Hang on, come back. Oh, they're so cute. That was worth coming back for a piece of face. Me when I'm watching films with you. That's me. I have my teddy bear, my snacks, and Greg's just sitting there like, yeah, chill.
I'm enjoying.
That's me. Oh, cute. Oh, this is so worth coming back for. Ooh, and a swashbuckling one. That's definitely Greg as well, that one.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad we came back for that. Right, now is that all of them?
Yes, all of them.
Cool.
Right, let's talk about our favourites.
Now we've actually opened them all, we can assess which one is our favourite.
Yeah.
It's difficult and there's so many, so... But I'm going to go Spider-Gwen because she's awesome. She kicks butt. She's just so cool. And these trading cards are actually really big and quite hard to get hold of. So she's a bit exclusive as well. So I think I'm going to go Spider-Gwen. But, I mean, the Star Wars ones are so fun. And the Princess Bubblegum one's awesome as well. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. What are you going for?
I was going to go with the Gamer. But I'm going to go with R2-D2.
The Clone Wars.
Just all the Clone Wars. I really enjoyed that programme.
We finished watching the season fairly recently and it was really good. If you haven't seen the Clone Wars yet and you have Disney Plus, the whole series is on Disney Plus, isn't it?
Yeah.
So go watch it, guys. Honestly, it was amazing. Let us know which one was your favourite in the comment section below. And let us know if you'd like to see any more of any of these cards. Would you like to see some more LOL cards? Would you like to see that Star Wars special we were talking about? Would you like to see some more My Little Pony bits? Just let us know and we can always accommodate you. Remember to click that subscribe button if you enjoyed the button and give us a thumbs up. So it lets us know you really enjoyed it. See you soon, guys. Bye.
Bye.